Been around the world, I done kissed a lot of girls, so I'm guessing that it's true. Made me holler and I bet $1 million. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Bang, bang, bang. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you.
It's 5 in the morning, Kush is rolling while she making steak and eggs.
Yeah.
No, 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 no
problem.
The devil is a lie. Them other girls can't compete with mine. You do it so good, you fuck my mind. You pull it out, then you open wide. You make me want to tap out every time. Your pretty lips leave me so inspired.
I think that she a winner. She could be a keeper, cause she's such a good
kisser.
42 years service. I am so happy. I'm so proud of my postal family. I love all these guys here. I've learned so much from these people over the past few years. I've been here 12 years. I've learned so much, and I hope that I have impressed some people with some. They have impressed me. I got distracted. But anyway, thank you. And thank you for the memories.
Come on, man.
Oh, that's all good now.
Congratulations, Miss Huey. I'm glad to see you go. That means I'm going myself. Right behind you. Bye.
Come on.
Congratulations, Miss Huey.
Thank you.
Glad you made it this far.
Thank you.
Glad to, hope to see you a little bit longer, though. But congratulations.
Thank you so
Don't
much.
Don't cry. Don't cry.
Congratulations, Miss Huey.
Thank you.
We gonna miss
you. I know.
Hi, Miss Huey.
Hey, Miss
Huey. Glad to see you. Have a good life.
I am.
Congratulations, Miss Huey.
We
were so happy to have you here as our supervisor in management. We want to wish you the very best that life
offers. Thank you so much. Amen.
Okay. Okay, now I want you to edit this, though. I'm pissed. Who am I going to get a 1262?
Congratulations, mommy. My only mommy here at the post office. I'm so glad to have had you in my life to help me throughout my postal career. I'm really going to miss you. Congratulations and enjoy your retirement.
Congratulations and Merry Christmas. How many times? Can I move now? Can I move now?
Start over. 3, 2, go.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hello, Evelyn. This is your partner in crime since 2004. Girl, it's been a pleasure. I wish nothing but the very best for you. You were the bomb to work with. I love you.
My name is Valerie Gilmore, and congratulations, Miss Huey, on your retirement. You are such a wonderful person. God has been so, so good to you, and I'm so, so happy for you. And we will continue to stay in touch, because I love you very much, and all you have done for this station, I'm grateful to you.
All right, this is Jerome Taylor. Congratulations, Miss Huey.
You might be listening to him.
And we go to mission. Robert LaFleur. Thank
you. Hi, Miss Huey. Congratulations. This is Sabrina Glover from Robert LaFleur. Enjoy your retirement.
Yeah, what up, man? What's up, Miss Huey? You know, we go back, you know. Hey, love relationship. Glad you got checked up out of here, man. Wish more years on the field.
Yes, baby, she back.
I'm here.
You hold the camera down like that.
Wait.
Hey, baby.
What?
I'm gonna say something.
Oh, man. We're about to trip past you for your card.
You might not mix nothing with it today. Then again, we might.
What's up, Miss Huey? Oh, you got to swing that joint. Now, congratulations and happy retirement. Should I be on the other side?
No, you good. I want you right there.
Okay, well, we're going to bless the table right here.
Gracious God, our Father, we thank thee now for this day. We thank thee for the hour. We thank thee for this opportunity to be able now to honor one of yours. We pray that you are blessed right now. Bless this table, my Father. Bless this food. Bless the open game. Bless the open game. The desire to be able to pray that you will continue to bless this food for the nourishment of the body. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's not be brief. But I've enjoyed every minute that I've had with you guys for the most part. I've learned a lot from you guys. A lot of things y'all taught me. I respect and love Bunch of y'all.
Not all of them.
But for the most part, it's just been a wonderful experience at Robert. And I'll never forget y'all. And I'll be back almost every week, every other week.
Okay, we looking forward.
We do need a little tutoring on a few things.
Just call the help desk. Like I said, the post office has been very good to me, y'all. For y'all young people, y'all just trudge on. And you're going to get to the point where we at 30 years and up. You're going to be saying the same thing, standing where I'm standing.
Right.
So this post office has been very good to me. It's supported me everything that I got. So please don't take advantage of it, y'all.
Okay.
Please
don't take advantage
of it. Please, y'all. So I've enjoyed all, not all of them, but for the most part, all my years of postal service, I have enjoyed. And like I said, thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having me. We're gonna start over here. That's the way we start.
Are you able to shoot video with that as well?
Yeah.
It's good.
Alright, I'm right.
You still over the other one. You gotta make that.